Many months ago, in homes right across the Gold Coast, All Saints students embarked on a journey of discovery. They were challenged to adapt to new modes of learning and were tested in many ways. They would draw upon their very best patience, independence, initiative, and problem-solving skills to complete a myriad of online tasks. Distractions were aplenty, motivation at times waned, friends and teachers were dreadfully missed. But our students dreamed of a new hope that All Saints' spirit would prevail and there would be a return of the curriculum.
This home learning stuff is so tough on Mum and I. Teachers make it look so easy. Oh, to be back in the classroom where learning is way more fun.
Sure, I can get practice in at home. Mum even took singing lessons to help, but it's just not the same. Oh, to be back in the risers with Mr. Lang and the choir crew.
I've resorted to playing backyard footy with Mum. She's awesome, but it's not the same without the boys. What I'd give to be on the main oval having a ball.
Sure, I can pretend I'm doing a chalk the walk at home, but it's hard to get inspired without my fellow leaders. Take me back!
I'm doing my best to pull it together, even helping teach my sister, but I'm not cut out for this. Get me back to school where I can focus on my own learning.
I've done my best to involve my family in online learning, but they have their own work to do. Now more than ever, I realise just how fun and helpful my teachers are.
The lines have really started to blur here. I need my friends back. I can't wait to see them again and tell them how much I've missed them.
Talk about cabin fever. I may as well be a piece of furniture around this place. Being at school really helps me to bring out my friendly side.
Sometime later, after many hours of industrious home learning, this fine cohort of students return to school to rejoin their teachers and friends. As if unfazed by the interruption, students dived back into their learning and have since made an incredible mark on the junior school community. Congratulations, class of 2026.
My feet go boom, 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 boom. My heart beats boom, boom, boom. That's what I'm gonna do. I got the same old shoes with a new attitude. Why would I sing the blues for you?
Shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly.